what does a product manager need to know about managing products in the cloud? In any product, whether it's a physical product or a product that's hosted in the cloud, there's one true thing that stands the test of time in product management, and that is understanding your risks and having a risk mitigation strategy. If you have your product in the cloud, there are things like data redundancy and uptime and downtime and maintenance. All of those things should be covered in what is known as a service level agreement. This is typically an agreement between you and the vendor that's hosting your particular product out in the cloud. The second thing I would think about, and it's more holistic from a product management perspective, but really critical, is something called a disaster recovery program. As we have learned throughout the test of time, you can't control Mother Nature, whether it be tornadoes or hurricanes. Things happen, so you want to understand what those plans are. But first and foremost, you want to have that strong relationship with your technical lead in your organization so that you can speak intelligently to things like service level agreements and disaster recovery plans. I hope this answers your question. Awesome question. Keep them coming. My name is Joe Ghali, and I look forward to seeing you in the future.